Okay, good evening everyone. Today video I'm going to show you how to display your laptop screen to your LG smart TV or your TV. I mean the TV that have the connection between your laptop and your TV. Okay, let's go into the video. Okay, now I disconnect the TV and the laptop. What you have to has is the HDMI cable. As you can see on the cable, it's mentioned the HDMI cable. You can buy it from your local market. Just ask the seller. Mostly it's in the computer shop or something. This one is only around $5 to $10. Then your computer, okay, let's see. Okay, then your computer, you need to have the HDMI port, and then you have to make sure that your TV have the HDMI connection too. Okay, I will turn around the TV. Okay, now you can see the TV, it have the HDMI connection. This here it's mentioned the HDMI input is the HDMI number 1, number 2 or number 3. And I already test in each port 1, 2, 3, it's possible to connect between your computer, and you can see it's the more lighter a bit. Here's the HDMI port, here this one the HDMI port, and then all you have to do just input your HDMI cable into that port. And then power on your TV. After power on is no signal, then you have to connect another part of the HDMI cable into any of your HDMI port. Now I try the first is the number 2, HDMI input number 2 into the TV. Then the HDMI is here, you have to press the OK button on your remote control, and then you confirm to use your PC after the second display from your computer. And wait a moment, and you can play the music and anything else from your computer. This is the duplicate screen, so when you play anything on your computer, it will display to the TV. And the sound, I think it's come from the TV. It's a transfer the sound from the HDMI cable into the TV. And another thing, you can also extend. Choose the option, it has the extend screen. That means you use the TV screen as the another screen. You can extend to display two things in one time. You can see on my computer, I have the folder, and you can scroll mouse here, and then here you can play YouTube at the same time. And another thing, it's the option from your computer, you can use the TV as the second screen only. So your computer screen will off the screen and your TV will show only your on the display only show on your TV. And I turn it back to the duplicate. Duplicate. That means what your computer display, that is what your TV display. Okay. Okay, that's all for today for how to connect your computer display to your LG Smart TV or another TV that have the HDMI input. And okay everyone, thank you for your time watching my video, and I hope to see you again in the next video, and thank you, bye bye, and have a nice day.